Everywhere you look, there's flying pollinators. I didn't think there would be so many butterflies out here on the swale berms with these aster plants, but it's loaded this year. There are a lot of monarchs out here this season. And this is the first time I've seen a whole lot of monarchs around. I don't know if it's cyclical or what. I thought it was yearly or annually. There's just thousands of little pollinators out here. This is ironweed. And according to what I've read, this only grows in wet areas. So these started cropping up right near the berms or downhill from the swale. So they're having an impact on what is showing up out here. And this stuff is great for the monarchs. There are a lot of monarchs out here yesterday. I don't see very many now. Actually, I haven't seen but one. There's an interesting spot right out here on the swale. This area right here. That's where a deer has been lying. That's where a deer has been sleeping. I flushed one up out of here the other day that was inside the swale itself. I don't know what these butterflies are called. I thought they were monarchs for a little while, but they're not. Well, the pigs did a number on the pasture. They will not be allowed back into this area. They also worked on the berms a lot too. They didn't destroy the berms. The land isn't destroyed, but they abused it. But it may turn out to be a positive later on down the road in terms of compaction and fertility. The verdict is still out. I don't know, it might be may end up being a good thing. We'll see. So what we're out here trying to do is learn, find out what works, what doesn't. Here's something pretty cool. There's a gigantic mantis right there. I see a fella. He is probably 4 inches long. He's huge.
Mm-hmm.